You exercise, you eat right, you do everything you can to look and feel your best. The sad truth is, sometimes that just isn't enough. Most of us form stubborn areas of excess fat, you know, that muffin top, or those love handles, bulges that are immune to diet and exercise. So your jeans don't fit, your little black dress is too little, and your mojo is MIA. But now, there is something you can do to get rid of the bulges that are keeping you from feeling your best. Cool Sculpting is a revolutionary new contouring treatment that uses the power of cooling to eliminate stubborn fat the safe, non-surgical way. Developed by Harvard scientists, this contouring treatment is FDA cleared for fat reduction with proven results seen in clinical studies. So how does Cool Sculpting work? It all begins with a consultation where you and your doctor will assess your problem areas and create a treatment plan based on your goals and realistic expectations. Then you'll book an appointment to lose that stubborn fat. On your Cool Sculpting treatment day, you should arrive wearing loose, comfortable clothing. The technician will apply a gel pad to protect your skin. Then the applicator delivers vacuum pressure and cooling to the targeted site. As the applicator pulls the bulge into the cooling panels, you will feel a firm tug and pinching and intense cold. There may initially be some tingling, but this typically subsides as the area gets numb. The fat cells are targeted and cooled, triggering their natural death. And because fat is more sensitive to cold, surrounding tissue and muscles are not affected. Over the course of the next few weeks, your body begins to naturally eliminate the dead fat cells. As the fat cells are eliminated, the remaining cells condense, resulting in an overall reduction of the fat layer. Depending on your personalized plan and goals, your treatment may last from 1 to 3 hours. When you're finished, you can return to your normal activities, including your workout routine. Some side effects may occur, including bruising and redness, numbness, soreness, or tingling, but they are only temporary. In the weeks and months that follow, you will see an undeniable reduction of fat, and as long as you maintain your healthy lifestyle, the treated fat cells won't come back. In your follow-up visit, your doctor will take after photos so you can really see how effective your Cool Sculpting treatment was. You and your doctor will assess your results to determine if you would like to have another treatment on the same area or treat other problem areas. Best of all, your clothes and your confidence will be exactly where you want them. Your little black dress will fit just right. You'll make peace with your two-piece. Your physique in that t-shirt will turn heads again. And those jeans won't be topped off with unwanted bulges of fat. You have the power to get back your swagger. You deserve to look and feel your best without surgery or downtime. It only takes an hour to own your mojo once more.